Hello everybody, Panda here, and welcome back to Dying Light. Oh my god, probably one of my favourite games. I don't know, I'm tempted to say ever, like, I've had so much freaking fun on this, but I've been told that I've been doing it wrong, okay? I've been doing it wrong. So we're going to take this axe here, and I've even had an email about this. If you ever want to email me, guys, panda@yourslice.com, easy peasy. I press F6, oh shit. See, that's fully upgraded. I've been told that I haven't been upgrading my stuff properly, and it's driving you guys mental. So, but I can't seem, that's got maximum upgrades on it. Am I dumb? Am I dumb? I mean, just putting these modules on here, Paladin, sure. Champion, sure. Champion, I said, and Juggernaut? Damage, handling, damage. Wait. Can I just go pure damage? Oh, shit. No, that one had damage on it. Oh, boy. Okay. Oh, but I want some handling, too. No, I want some handling, too. We'll take off champion. We'll put on fencer. Oh, shit. Okay, confirm upgrade. Yes, that sounds good. Alright, it's got an achievement, that's nice. Alright, let's take off the big heavy axe of death and swap it with the cricket bat. Okay, let's go. So what the hell am I actually doing right now? What do I have to do? We have two. We've got Osman's stash. We've got Hansen and their new group of recruits that we've not found yet. We've got the house with the red flowers behind the tunnel. Yo, where is the house with the guy who wanted to use the kid as his personal puppet? Because that guy, whoa, I'm going to kill that guy super hard. Like, you would not believe how hard I'm going to kill him. But I guess I can go find Hansen's group. So where is that? 300 meters that way. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, I'm going to need more bullets. Jump. Okay, I've actually figured out I can just get in over here instead of trying to do some crazy jump. Where is... Oh shit, it's miles away. Oh, and there's a zombie puppy somewhere. I'm hearing a zombie puppy. Oh god. Look out for the zombie puppy, guys. Very dangerous. He'll bite your ears. He will bite your ears. Right, so we've got this. Cricket bat. Yes. Super cricket bat. It's got a bunch of nails in it. Okay. Okay, it swings. Okay, let's try and test it out on this zombie. Hey. Bam! Okay. It decimated the head. I guess that's what I want. Don't set on fire, please. I need to get up over here.
Catch you. The bomb's ready. Come on.
I'm coming. Oh,
okay, I'll see you there.
Shit. Okay. Dude. Jesus. Zombie's gone wild today. Bandage. Free shit. Get it. Okay. Ugh. There is an exploding one up on the roof there, which I don't really want to have to deal with. So we're just going to run along here. Huh. Yes, perfect. Whoa. Wait. Red things? Oh, stupid runner zombies. Oh, zombies everywhere. Runner zombies, I hate you. Oh my god, this is destroying their heads at a crazy rate. Oh shit. Hey guys! Oh, you're a survivor. Do I just own all those zombies? Okay. Yeah, maybe I should have been upgrading my weapons. 110 monies? That's a pathetic amount of money that you just gave me. Jesus. Cheap ass. Okay, so apparently this weapon is amazing. Which is good. I'm always in the mood for amazing weapons. It is a cricket bat. So, you know, appropriate. Very appropriate. So I wonder if this team of guys is going to be nice, or if they're going to be a bunch of assholes. Hello? Hello. That zombie's just chilling on fire. Surely even a zombie would not just chill on fire.
Jafar, it's Crane. I'm at the building. Listen, the entire outer structure is electrified.
Oh,
that
you?
He was the first to rig the electric traps.
He died so easy! Oh, I didn't mean to do this. Oh, you! I'm coming for you. Coming for you with my cricket bat of doom.
I'm gonna shut it off.
Ah! Bad zombie. Okay, what am I doing? I'm shutting something off? 43 meters away. Okay, there's a lot of electricity. Stay away from that. Oh, wait, these orange boxes here?
Jafar,
hello, hello.
I found Hansen.
Oh, God.
Looks like he took a fall, then the biters finished him off. He's been dead for a while.
Lol.
What about the others?
I'll let you know when I find something.
So this is Hansen here? Oh, dude! Please, zombies! Please, wait, there's a key or something. Okay, I picked up keys. Stupid zombie! Oh my God, their heads go boom so fast. I feel like an idiot. Right, 40 meters away. There's some sort of gigantic zombie around here with a big bit of rebar, but we're completely ignoring him because... Oh, I don't know, maybe... Oh, zombie dog! Look out, guys, zombie dog. Oh my word. This is amazing. This is amazing. Whoa! Excuse me! Excuse me! Oh my God, this weapon is incredible. Why was I ever using anything else? Oh. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Right, you! Okay, that still hurts. That makes sense. Alright, come at me, dudes. Come at- no, not you, big guy. See ya! Oh my God, amazing. Alright, let's quickly get in here, because I've just called down the entire zombie apocalypse. Oh shit. No! Bad. Bad zombies. Bad zombies. No, there's another one. Oh, freaking runner. Bad zombie. We good? Okay, what I could really do is doing is crafting up some medkits. Right about now. Yeah, that's what you get. So noisy. I'm just kicking freaking ass, though. This weapon, this cricket bat is freaking amazing. Right, so how am I getting in here? Front door? Nope, not the front door. Roof, I guess. How do I get up onto this roof? Zombie! Up here? Yeah, it seems good. I am the parkour master, after all. Shit, yeah. And up. And... I've unspent skill points? Oh, really? In what? Power? Oh, I like power. Melee 3, no. Whirlwind, stamina cost of whirlwind attack is reduced by half. Striking the same enemy consecutively gives you a damage boost with each hit. Yeah, that sounds... Wait, is there anything else? Need level 12 for that, that's next time. Ground pound, strike the ground with a powerful... Hold C while mid-air to execute. Oh, a two-handed weapon. Let's try that. That sounds hilarious. Okay, I didn't do it right. I didn't do it right. Right, so, airdrop stolen. That's fine, guys. You can take all the airdrops you want. I'm busy on a mission here trying to climb up a building. So how do I get up here? Not over there. Shit! Down to here. Oh. Okay, got it. And then round here. Okay, easy. Look at this, like, scaffolding just being held up. Oh God, I'm starting to feel a little bit anxious about the height here, actually. not a huge fan of heights myself, and just climb up these rickety things seems like the most shockingly bad idea ever. Oh, look at this. All these pots for collecting water. Very smart. Oh, everyone's dead? Shit. Picked up recorder. Nice.
This is Seraph. It seems we've run out of options. 2 weeks ago, Hansen fell off the scaffold right after switching on the security system.
Hansen?
But now the entire building is electrified, and we've been trapped up here ever since. No one's responded to our distress calls, and we've run out of supplies.
Oh, shit.
The only thing left is some cyanide that Hansen thoughtfully brought with him. Anyway, given the choices, we've all decided to go this way. There was talk of trying to go cannibal, but then we'd just be smarter versions of biters. Better this way. Besides,
this is pretty fucked up.
How smart are we for allowing Hansen to leave us stranded up here in the first place? Thanks for finding us, whoever you are. Sorry for the mess. Seraph Hassan.
Man, that's fucked up.
Jafar, I found the rest of his group. They're all dead. They killed themselves.
Why? What the hell happened?
It looks like Hansen switched on the security grid and then fell. The rest of his people got stranded on the roof with no way down. Looks like they eventually ran out of supplies and decided to cash out.
They couldn't get into the building?
Well, it seems Hansen had the only key. Guess he didn't trust anyone else.
No, Hansen never trusted other people.
Yeah, it's too bad they trusted him.
Thanks for going out there, Crane. Jafar out.
Man, what a sad situation. What an incredibly sad situation. Right, free stuff though. On the plus side, free stuff galore. That was all locked in here, so this should be all their goodies. Is there gonna be food in here? No. Whoa, a dagger though? Oh, let's craft that dagger up into whatever I can craft with it. Seriously spiky. It's gonna do the trick. Gonna do the trick indeed. Right, so there's nothing actually particularly amazing in here. Okay, so we're just investigating these people. Right, let's check out the new item. Long knife, is that it? Long knife, which one's... Sure. Okay, dagger modified. And then I can upgrade this with only one socket. God, that's annoying. No, we'll leave that. It doesn't seem to have particularly high stats. Why did I put my Steam overlay on F6? Why, oh why? Right, can I... Why didn't they just zipline down from here? You idiots! Didn't you know that there's a beautiful zipline? Yo, what? Oh my god, if only they had known this, they would have been saved! Stupid! Stupid survivors. Alright, I don't feel sorry for them anymore. I feel like they're a bunch of dumbass. I feel sorry for Hansen. No wonder he jumped off the building. I went and electrified them all. They're dumb. Right, what have we got in here? Come on. Oh, another knife. Okay, what am I actually doing up here? Right, so where am I? Top left. Top left. I would kind of enjoy... I want to do that bloody nighttime mission. Let's just go over there. Let's just go. It's a bit of a trek. Wait. Wow, it's a real trek. But, you know what? The world is lovely. This world that I'm stuck in is very nice. I don't mind navigating it at all. It's fun. There's zombies everywhere. I'll kill them. You know what I do need to do, though, is make... blueprints. I need to make medkit. Oh, thank God that I've got lots of them. That could have been bad. Could have been bad, because I'm really freaking low on all medkits. And to be honest, if I'm going to the bridge at night time, I'm gonna get eaten. I'm gonna get eaten by the horrible zombies. I've got 6,500 monies. Zaid's a smart bastard, so his flares work longer than regular ones. Never even used the flares? I don't need flares. I'm better than that. Right, let's go to the store. Oh, zombie puppy. There is a zombie puppy on the loose. Look out. Look out. Right, let's go buy ammo from here. Oh, can I zip on this? Can I zip? Yeah, I'm zipping. Oh, wait, I'm going in here. Safe zone? When did I unlock this? It doesn't even say that there's a safe zone. Oh, okay, it's where the guys were trapped in the bus. Got it.
Have I got a deal for you?
I hope you do. Can I sell you a bunch of shit? Like throwing axes? I don't use throwing axes. Dynamite, I'm gonna need that, I'm pretty sure. Tanto machete, iron crowbar, chef's knife. I mean, I've put mods in all of these. Sell all valuables, F? That's a button? Oh, holy shit. Did not know. Right, rifle ammo. Pistol ammo. Okay, I guess I filled up on them. Okay. Panga machete? Oh, shit. Not even high enough level for that. Any free stuff in here, dude? No, okay, right, thank you for your time. Thank you for your time. Right, we have a mission to... But I guess we can go to Osman's stash on the way. Osman has always got good things. Chilling out. And my weapon's going to break soon. I need more... What do I need? What's the top thing? I know that the bottom part is metal parts. Oh, sorry, zombie. Sorry, not sorry. Whoa, and we leveled up. Sweet. Oh my god, I have a feeling. Oh, level 10? That's not good. Hey, monkey! Monkey! Psst. Get out of there. No. 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 Oh god, he's trying to eat all the wires behind my desk. Not good. Allows you to instantly break up from biter's grab. Oh, that sounds good. Backlash. Use throwing weapons? No. Disgusting. Let's instantly escape from biters grabbing us, because that is horrible. I hate that. What is this? Stupid runner zombie. Okay, Osman Stash, I'm coming for you. I am coming for you. I hope there's some good stuff in here. Osman, helping that Osman guy really has been one of the best things, I think, that I've really done so far. He's just got stuff lying around everywhere. And tons of it. Him and his brother both did a great job. That was not good. That was not good, and it was not smart. Right. Oh my god, somehow that worked. Stupid zombie. Right, how do I get in here? Through here? No. Through... Here? Okay, well, we got a fridge, we got some alcohol, and we got a baklava. Ta-da! Nothing. Wait, so where is... Hello, Stash? Must be above me, right? Must... Here we go. There we go! Give me the goods! String. Yes, just what I needed. Another knife. God, they give me a lot of chef's knives. Oh, look at that slaughterhouse cleaver. Holy shit. Oh. An epic police rifle? Oh, God. Oh, God, the free stuff. Oh, oh yes. Oh, yes. Holy shit. Is that everything? Wow, nice stash. No, it's not everything. Oh, inventory full? That's not good. What is that? Blue there. Oh, man. They've just dropped another airdrop as well. I want it. I want it. Another beastly cleaver? Where is the airdrop? Oh, it's so close. So close, I'm gonna have to go for it. You, get out of the way. Oh, I just love how this entire map has turned into some sort of amazing parkour, like, playground. I don't know, it really is super. I think the map in this is fantastic. And they've just made out, they just made, like, the level editor, which I don't actually know. Haha! Which I don't know how much you can actually do with, but I'm assuming that you can do a lot of amazing stuff with it. Right, am I alone here? Oh, I think I'm alone. Oh, finally, Rice's men didn't get here before me. Good. I don't have to shoot them. Medkits, yum. Disaster package, yes. Oh, perfect, perfect, perfect. Flares, not great. Okay, onwards. Right, I'm going to... We're going to the bridge. Going to the bridge. I like this... Right, actually, thinking about it. Now that I've got this new weapon, we should switch out the police rifle for the... Wait. 25375. What? Why is it... Well, whatever. Okay, it's apparently got worse damage than my blue quality one, which makes me question all of the quality colors in this game. Okay, so what I need to do is I need to get to the bridge, and then once I'm at the bridge, I kind of... Whoa. There's a lot of you, isn't there? Once I get to the bridge, I need to wait until nighttime. Because as soon as it becomes nighttime, I need to start climbing up there. Or I guess I could climb up there beforehand and then just wait for nighttime. How long till night? It's 5 p.m, so it should be getting dark soon. I guess maybe by the time I get up there, I can climb up there while it's daytime, and then when nighttime falls, I can just grab the bulbs. And I can just go make a little, another cup of coffee or something. Perfect. I've got the skills to pay the bills. Oh my god, I thought it was armor. I thought I could hold alt and look around. I was incredibly wrong. Could also do with having a look for the dude's camera while I'm on this bloody bridge again. I did look pretty thoroughly last time, but I really don't know. I really don't know. Like, I don't know where the hell it is. It must be in the back of a car somewhere. Okay, it's on the mark. Right, so we've got a bit to go. What is that? What is that? Where? Stop it! No, 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 no! Bollocks. Hello, I saved you. Okay, alright, alright. I'll save you, dude. I'll save you.
Thank you so much for helping
me. You're okay, dude. Yo, give me that! Yeah, good luck with that, man. Good luck with that. Can I repair this weapon? No, I can't repair it yet. Okay, wow. That fall hurt a lot. A lot more than I was really looking forward to. That's a bit non-ideal. Let's get back up here. I like helping the random people, though. I don't know. Feels pretty good. What am I looking at? Oh, you! Horrible little thing. Set off the car track right next to him. Enjoy that, dude. Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha. That's what you get. Right, if I can find this guy's camera, we can actually go back and we can save the journalist man. Make sure that he doesn't go out of a job. Okay, that didn't do anything. Oh my god, so many zombies. What? Oh god. It's definitely entertaining having a puppy.